Please join me for the Christian greeting. The grace of the Lord Jesus Christ be with you all.
And also with you.
Please stand for the call to worship. Let the righteous be joyful.
Let them rejoice before God.
Let us all be jubilant with joy.
Sing to God, all peoples of the world.
Sing praises to God Most High.
From the sanctuary of heaven.
God gives life and renews the face of the earth.
Let the righteous be joyful.
Let them rejoice before God.
Let us all be jubilant with joy.
Our hymn of praise this morning is Glorify Thy Name.
Loving God, we confess that we do not always bring honor and glory to your name. We are rebellious and weak. We flee before your goodness. Let us conclude our prayer of confession together. Forgive, restore, and strengthen us by the grace and mercy of Christ, that we may rise up again in peace to love and serve your world. Amen. Brothers and sisters, Let us offer to God this day our lives and labors in service of Christ. Together found in your bulletin. Glorious God,
everything that is given to us rings forth out of the abundance of your love. Even Jesus Christ our Lord, bless these gifts and our lives together,
that we are and all we offer give glory to you. In the name of Christ, who is the way, truth, and life. Amen. Our sending hymn is Hear, O Lord, your servants. Yeah.
Would anyone like to hear the melody again? Yes.
charge to you this morning is to remind you that God loves you and cares for each and every one of us. Therefore, cast all anxiety on God and keep alert so that we may remain steadfast in faith with Christ, who supports and strengthens us in all things. The grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you now and forevermore. And all God's people said,
Amen.
Amen.